Let me guess. Lieutenant Alexander is there.
Sweeter than the price of treason. If you speak, we will be lenient. Move!
These letters are signed by Egon. We must go to the office of the leader of these criminals.
It's Alexander, I'm pretty sure. Harry, this and this. law there. Getting an army later. Yo there, yo. Nothing to pick up. Okay, do I have any quests left? Do you... Crap. Do you have anything worth... I can't use those. Oh, lovely. I gotta do the trial of water. Gotta do the trials of water.
Siora, do you know anything about the trial that awaits us inside?
My mother passed it during the last election, but it was Winbar that was elected in the end.
Did she tell you about it?
A little, but it is a secret trial. It is important that you give your whole heart to it. I know that you must choose your path in your way. Combat is not necessarily the best response. Even if it allows you to get to where you are going. If you are confronted with enemies, remind yourself that they must feed. And there are ways of altering food to make those who eat it fall into a deep and peaceful sleep.
Is that an idea that your mother used? It's clever. Thank you.
Great. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Link Stark. If I have enough points for what I need.
These beasts are feeding on cars.
Better load. I'm gonna need some sleeping potion. Okay. I think I have enough science to create a sleeping potion. Just gotta go find a camp. Yes, I can. So close to level and it's teasing me.
Siora, do you know anything about exactly like the lightning struck tree. I was something else for a brief moment.
Tell us. Visions like this are guides, the keys for the sacred rituals.
I was in the sky. I was floating, carried by the wind. It was a cold. I was high up.
Disappear.
I'm suddenly blue.
what the seal deep within the cavern brings into your mind.
Face in the mountain of Teofredi.
Then you have seen the true face of the island when looking into our waters. And the island has sealed inside.
You sent the beasts into a deep sleep. That was very clever. Another before you did the same. In choosing the path of silence, you avoided confronting the Losantas. Finally, you have completed the ritual. And in so doing, the Guardian recognized you as a wise man. You choose to trust the way of rules and wisdom. It is a difficult path, but it carries generous fruit. The island has seen your intelligence and also your compassion. The friendship of Katasak towards you no longer surprises me.
Am I authorized to encounter Enon Milfrigden? To present him with my request?
If the High King agrees, yes. We shall not oppose that decision. Only a High King or High Queen is allowed to open the sanctuary. I warn you.
Hello there.
I suppose that I'm going to need to convince them as well. Where can I find them?
I do not know. And I believe that it may be another trial on your part to find the one you seek.
Is he hiding? Has he been captured?
He disappeared several months ago. Since then we have not heard from him. He was worried about the Renekton. The last people to have seen him, I'm told, were the most important chiefs of the clans here at the council. There was Death, Blackmaid, Ulan, and Dunkas.
My mother, alas, contends with him.
Yes, I heard about your loss, Sora. And the worst thief said, mourning is a difficult time to pass.
And the worst thief said, thank you.
Debra is the mall of the clan of the Spawn Warriors. You will find her in the village of Fenrir.
I've already met her. She sent me to confront a guard.
That sounds like her. Ulan is the mall of the village of Vignamri, near the coast. It is said that he welcomes the Renekton. As for Dunkas, he needs to be Gigadon.
I read those, I guess.
His village is not very far from the Didekidan Nad, I guess.
Very well. I will go and see him. Try to find this High King. Thank you, Dad.
Qua Walam Sir. I hope that you will find him.
Yeah. Waterproof. Yay. Level up mode. Way too expensive to play with right now. Alright.
Lieutenant, I demand an explanation. Tell us what is going on. We haven't heard anything about Lord Dorsey's condition in spite of our inquiries. We are extremely worried. And then all of a sudden one of his guards appears, shaken and on his own, though he is part of his retinue.
Please, allow me the chance to shed some light.
Your soldier is nothing more than a coward for abandoning his highness.
Tell me, what is going on? This soldier has just reported in. He is asking for reinforcements. He believes that Lord Dorsey has been attacked.
He believes. He ran here without full knowledge of what happened first hand.
I was sent on patrol far from the camp, but I heard screams from men and from beasts. I wanted to return to camp, but then I heard a deafening sound, grinding like a landslide. I thought then it would be best just to go and get help.
Thank you, Lieutenant. You are dismissed. I would like to have a discussion with this man alone.
Yes, sir.
Could you lead these fine people into the hall, if you would be so kind?
Certainly. I deplore this embarrassing turn of events, but know that you have my full support in all circumstances.
Really now? You say that now?
In the interest of avoiding a general panic, tell me precisely what happened back then.
Your cousin ordered us to escort him beyond the town limits. The Islander convinced him to go on some journey.
By Islander, do you mean the Dunedain that came to treat his affliction?
Yes, a strange bird. Missing more than one feather, you ask me, sir. I was ordered to set up patrol along a small path, rather far from the rest of the company. I was told to protect our perimeter from anyone wandering along. According to the Islander, it was the only access to their planned destination. I did my rounds for quite some time. Not a soul came along. But then I heard cries a ways off, and I went running to help. I heard an enormous crashing sound, like an avalanche of rocks. So then I turned right back around.
And you ran all the way here? Do you know precisely where the company was when you heard the sound?
No, not precisely. I hadn't gone there. But I could show you where I was posted. The Islander said they were following the path. But he was quite a ways ahead when I lost sight of him.
Why didn't you go and look for yourself? To see if they had been buried by a rock slide?
What? Alone? What could I have done? It seemed of greater urgency to go and get help.
Coward.
Still in trouble deciding if cowardice or intelligence got best. But that's a question for your superiors. My cousin was quite weak. Do you know why he decided to follow the Dunedain?
His Highness was feeling much better. The potions that he was drinking must have been potent. I mean to show no disrespect to his Highness, but that Islander had the high ground in the Wall of Wits. I wasn't privy to their counsel. I haven't the beginning of an explanation for the expedition, but your cousin was all full of enthusiasm and ordered that we set out as quick as we could make ready.
That sounds like him. What sort of mess has he gotten himself into? Again.
I am sorry, sir, but I don't know anything else I could tell you.
Dismissed, soldier. Looks like I'm going on an expedition.
Thank you, sir.
I guess I'm hunting. I did my exploring earlier. I need to go up there anyway. Maybe I can now.
These poor soldiers were torn.
pain.
How could you even think something like that? He is a healer. He brought comfort to your cousin.
Perhaps he only did it to gain our trust. With Constantine captive, he now has leverage to apply to the colonists and force them to accept his conditions. But in all truth, I have no idea what to think. But regardless of who is guilty, I must find my cousin. We could return to Wenchevelin to learn more. Perhaps Katasak will return there. Or maybe his Vogendyke could tell us where to find him. We're also going to have to visit the outpost. Their soldiers were involved in the combat, or at least the end of it. They must have some stories for us.
And you think that they would have taken Constantine? Is that possible? Maybe he was in need of treatment. But if you suspect them to have participated in the combat to capture him, I think you're wasting your time. I know the captain of the outpost. A pessimistic man who would never order an attack without being absolutely certain of total victory without losses.
Perhaps. Unless he was simply obeying orders. It does belong to the coin gun, after all. However, one way or another, Constantine is in danger. Let us be on our way without further delay.
Thank you.
easily forgotten. I wouldn't risk the few lives remaining to attack a governor's camp. I'm not crazy. I'm truly sorry for your cousin, Excellency, but we haven't seen him. We definitely haven't kidnapped him. The region is dangerous. And if you do know that we found the bodies of several men from the Gareth situation, one of them was carrying a note signed by your hand.
Survived and will eventually return.
Explain yourself, Captain. What were your men doing on the clifftop?
They were monitoring the zone. They were to warn us of any troop movements. We have lost too many men to surprise attacks. We decided to take initiative and be ready yesterday. We heard screams and saw some strange lights up there. But I was hoping.
And you didn't go and see for yourself? You hear screams, certainly those of your own men, and you don't do anything.
So the last of my men give up their lives for nothing as well. You can think of me as a coward if you like. But me, I'm taking no more unnecessary risks.
Why do I have the feeling that you're holding something back from me?
Captain, my name is Athel, you might remember me. I passed by this outpost with my fellow scholars.
The Lost Expedition.
His Excellency was able to...
His Excellency has powers that I do not possess.
I'm casting no stones at you. You are isolated and without resources, and understandably a bit angry. You have the feeling that the powerful of this world have abandoned you, and you want to make them pay. But a life hangs in the balance. We must save him.
You're right. I will tell you everything I know. One of the men I posted there returned during the night.
A survivor? Excellent. Did he tell you what happened?
He wasn't able to say a word. He collapsed unconscious 2 steps past the doorway, and a nurse sits with him. There is little hope that he will come back to himself. His wounds are extremely serious. He's just refusing to die.
Sorry to hear that. Perhaps we could do something.
Go and see the nurse. Perhaps you can do something to help the poor boy. I can't say it anymore. Do we try anything else?
I need to be going.
I would very much like to do the same.
I see why there's a crafting table there. Thank you. 20 minutes. A very big cantata.
When I heard punishment for their arrogance.
I know that you see us as your enemies, but we are not here to harm you. I only seek to find the man I consider to be my brother, as well as the man who is protecting him. Katisath, one of your greatest Donegada.
No Donea Exregar would attack Katisath.
If you didn't attack him, you must know what happened to him. I was told that an islander took my cousin away. Perhaps your men were there to aid them.
We do not have your cousin, and we do not know what happened to him. As for Katisath, under Rosht Tain, he died from his wounds. That night, we heard the sounds of a terrible combat. The ground shook all the way to our homes. We went to see. But we arrived too late. The last breath of Katisath had returned to the wind when we arrived there, and many of the Renai say were dead. We could do no more. We carried the body of the Renai guard and brought it here.
He gave his life to protect Constantine. May he rest in peace. This request might surprise you, but we would like to see him.
Why? What do you want to do with him, Renai-Sor?
Examine him to understand what killed him. We were told that an island native was there and that he likely led the attack.
No Donea Exregal would attack Katisath. You have been lied to, or they were mistaken.
That is the very reason I need to see his body. To understand.
You may see him. But if you desecrate his body, you will pay for this offense with your love.
Really?
Severity of these wounds. I fear the worst for Constantine.
All your experiments. You've
you've grown accustomed to the loss of lives, your relentless attacks and incessant treacheries. Listen, there is truth in your words. This attack is out of place. Guardian and Onegad would never attack one another. There is a ritual between us. Anatalas fell.
Anatalas fell? What is it? Tell me more.
It is a magical word that only a person with a powerful bond to both spirits and nature can perform. It allows the Donegad who chants it to relive the last moments of an unknown memory.
That would allow us to at least see the face of this assassin.
If what I have heard is true, yes. To my knowledge, only one Donegad still living knows the ritual.
Let's ask her for her help then. She might be able to tell us what has become of Constantine.
You are quick to ask another to put her mind in danger for your own concerns. Imagine the pain of the wounds of another. Shaking your body as the cold of death crushes your beating heart. This is what you must ask of the Tiernahach. It is the price she must pay for performing the ritual when her companion was lost in battle. Fighting against your own, she wanted to live that death beside her. Since that day, our Tiernahach Kadachtas has never breathed air with the same breath.
That would explain her distrust of the colonials.
You must make her see your purpose. It may be the only way you are going to learn the fate of your cousin.
Ah, lovely.
scavengers must be taken from a place near the battlefield, because they contain the flesh of those who fell. As for the personal object of Katasaf, find his weapon, because it knew his fury and his despair.
He didn't have a weapon when I found his body. I'll search the battlefield.
Where can I find him?
In Durenska. She recovered him after the battle.
Very well. Not far from there is a sacred circle. You'll find me there when you have united all that I need. Then we can perform the ritual when the moon is high.
In that case, let's go together to the ritual site. The place of the attack is not far from the Red's camp.
Very well. I'll follow you.
Good night. Alright then, let's see. That dude.
Courage on all men. The journey is still long.
Thank you.
I will be right here waiting for you. Yo. Hello there.
Defiance is only prolonging the inevitable.
disappeared after visiting the heart of the island. But I was...
You should speak with Sarah. She is...
Where might I find her?
I do not know anything else.
Goodbye.
What hour is it?
Okay, I'm gonna take a quick break. Bathroom. Ooh. make it a hell of a lot easier. Hello there. The savages hide all of their knowledge within them, and certainly all the secrets that interest us. We discovered one here, but are unable to enter. This woman, she knows how to enter, but as you have witnessed, she refuses to tell us how. To know we are so close to understanding such a
bravo to do nothing. Let's just say it has made us aggressive.
It's extremely regrettable. Free her. We would like to have a word with her.
She won't tell you anything. Let us handle this. She will give in at some point.
Have you already forgotten all that you owe me? Without me, you would all be locked away in Duren's jails, or likely even dead. I took you for sages and doctors, but you are nothing more than a gang of skinflints. You have made me regret my actions.
It is true that we indeed owe you our lives, but all this knowledge, ripe for the picking.
No knowledge justifies treating anyone this way.
Free her now! We shall leave. Nothing more holds us here.
Yep, you're lucky I would be able to kick your ass.
How are you feeling?
Better now. Those Renaitse are absolute monsters. But who are you? You too are a Renaitse. Why have you freed me?
We were told at Wenshavar that you and you alone could tell us where to find High King Vindmar.
I wish I knew where he was right now. He bid me farewell weeks ago and he has not returned. I waited a long time and then I came here to enter into the cavern of knowledge.
You believe this is where he's hiding?
No. But he came here often before he disappeared. I'm hoping to find answers. You'll save me. And so I must help you as well. You may come with me. The cave of knowledge is a bit further.
Of a crowned man, Vindmar, no doubt.
confessed that it was due to his status and the invasion of the Renikes. But now I see that he was hearing the call of Enon Milfrichten. He had no choice but to answer it. Oh, Vinbar, why did you not share this with me?
My head spins. I need to breathe fresh air.
I shall await you outside.
Please, go ahead. We will join you soon.
Am I the only one to think this woman's departure is suspicious? Sarah is upset, and I don't think that she trusts us. You should hurry and catch up to her.
I shouldn't have told her about Constantine. She must have thought we wanted to kill her husband. This door is locked. Sarah has put us in a very tricky situation.
She's noticed that she cannot trust us. Let's search. There must be another exit to this building.
Thank you.
I feel ready for you.
must be where I need to place the seed. Here is another altar. Two seeds necessary to make the passage. The seed that Sarah was connection.
To think that she gave her life to protect the one she loved.
Now that we have both seeds, the ritual should work.
Kind of like, you bastard. This can't be that easy. So is this gonna be the real fight battle? Yep. Ow. Motherfucker. Mode change too, to rage. It's not gonna be that easy, is it? Oh shit, I'll probably get a switch later. Really? That dude.
Cousin, without you, I would be dead thrice, wouldn't I? Or is it the fourth? If we start counting the time you stopped me from climbing the ramparts of Serene, we'd be up to five times now. It's unbelievable. You feel no pain whatsoever. And your complexion. I haven't even taken a look at myself. Is the improvement visible? I wouldn't go that far. How is it that... What happened? Don't make that face. It's merely a major miracle. Come on now. I'm gonna tell you everything. We have been waiting for your return. I knew you would do everything in your power. I have always trusted you. But Katasaka feared that I would not hold on long enough. He spoke to me about a ritual that helped me. I was excited about it. And in spite of all that has happened, I felt the grateful. We went to the ancient site, a place full of magic. I followed his instructions, and all of a sudden, what an incredible sensation. I felt better than I have ever felt, cousin. Alas, I had very little time to say that. Cries came to our ears, and beasts jumped all over us. We fled from the island, as other soldiers fought through, creating a path to join us.
Once on the ritual site, I followed your tracks and deduced what had happened. It seems that Vinbar was targeting you specifically. Did he say anything to you?
I was still very weak, and most of the time he whispered in his own language. It seemed that he was speaking to someone and following his orders. But there was no one other than us, cousin. The crazy madman must have been hearing voices.
Do you have any idea why he didn't kill you like the others?
No. It seems like he spoke about isolating me from the world, that I couldn't return to the Earth. But aren't you happy that he would like a wave came through me, as if the...
And now I'm on Mormanao, like you. Even if the Malachor left me a few of its marks. But you had to encounter the god of the island, didn't you?
Yes, I passed a trial for that. But the only one who could guide me to the sanctuary is the...
Oh no.
And yes, only the High King can open the sanctuary according to Glenda. I have no choice but to return to see him. I'm certain they're ready.
God. Thank goodness for fast travel in this game, or else it would literally take an hour to travel to each place.
We will celebrate his memory as well as those of all the members of our Council of Darfur. Vladimir, Katasak, now our High King. These are dark times, but in spite of our war, we must elect a new High King. The children of Tir Fradi cannot remain without a guide. All the more so in these troubled times. I will notify the Mal of all the clans so that they may know to travel here.
Who has a chance of being elected in Europe?
Deirdre is powerful in many clans before now. The wisdom of Bulgas will also attract support for a man. And there is also Ulan, a clever fox who is very capable of convincing the entire world with his honey-dripping word.
Deirdre, Dunkus, I must convince them to help me if they are elected.
I suppose. I must begin the preparations.
Who will win the vote in Europe?
I don't know. It is possible that some amazing feat places one of the Mal above. If Blagnid had been victorious,
Gosling.
Williams.
Okay, good morning, Mia. washer probably gets him sleep. Killed him. Oh, great. Clockwise. Be right here.
you, Dunde. Here lie those who fell facing the first invaders, and you dare enter and scatter their bones.
I did not come here with the intention of defiling this place.
No. You came looking for a crown of the High King, hoping to choose the one who will lead us.
Isn't that what you are looking for as well?
Yes, but I am not of the Nyxie. I wish to lead my people to victory, and I have come here seeking so. Do you plan on keeping it for one of those who is too wise or cowardly to come in, or will you give me the crown?
Dertra is a great lady. If she will, she'll end with the blessing of the name of Victor and the people of your island. Think long of this. If you leave her the crown, she will.
If I give you the crown, you shall be named High Queen.
You have already shown to Irfradi does not want to welcome your people. They toy with us. I will unite my people, and they will go and pillage Elf.
You want the crown so you can more easily rid yourself?
If you give it to me, you will become our Karans. And we do not chase you. And also, you are on our Manau.
I have come here looking for this crown, because I need the help of the next High King. I must meet Enon Milfrito to ask him to heal my people.
Are you sure that they are your people? Very well. If you give me that, you may speak to Enon.
Sorry, Dertra. I believe...
Someone more easily manipulate your bat. I have come to take them. Enough, you will pay for what you want. I accept my defeat. Take this crown. I am not worthy to wear it, so it seems.
So it seems indeed. We will meet again at Dorhat Genedir. Until then, Dertra.
Really, Mia?